Extensions in the mail today. It has some instructions and hair. Wow, these are so nice. I just can't stop touching them. It's so soft. What's that, a beard? And I came with a bunch of extra clips. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with these. I guess it's in case I lose one, I don't know. So there's four singles, two with three and two with four. Well, I'm excited to try these on. I have never worn hair extensions before. I've never tried them at all. Since I've never worn hair extensions before, I'm gonna see what is in the instructions. These instructions are only for dyeing them. There's not any instructions on how to put them on. I don't really know how to put these on. I'm just gonna try. Okay, well these obviously don't match my hair right now. First of all, they're not the same color. Second of all, my hair is not straight right now. And these are like super silky, straight, nice. But I wanted to try them on. As you can see, I've dyed my hair rainbow. If you want to see how I did it, you can watch my previous video. And now it's time to dye the hair extensions. can never have the patience to grow my hair this long. So I can have long hair one day, short hair the next day.
Wow, it is so thick. There's so much hair in here, it's crazy. If you want to get some hair extensions like these, you can use my coupon code RAINBOWGIRL for $10 off.